A local company says it's making some significant progress in developing an antibody treatment to fight COVID-19. In lab experiments, officials there say the antibody appeared to provide 100% protection from infection. Fox 5's Mary Lee Moore joins us live from Sorrento Valley to explain. Mary Lee.
That's right, and we know kind of at this point that vaccine developments for COVID-19, that's still going to be at least a year, if not more, in the future. But the doctors here at Sorrento Therapeutics, they say with what they're developing, they believe they can start treating COVID-19 patients as early as July.
If this antibody does what we hope it does and what we think it does, this would potentially end the epidemic the second we get approved.
High hopes for an antibody treatment under development at Sorrento Therapeutics of San Diego. Doctors there saying recent experiments are demonstrating a capability of 100% protection against the virus.
We discovered a neutralizing antibody, very potent. That means very low quantity of it will be able to wrap around the virus, block them infecting the normal cells.
CEO of the company, Dr. Henry G, says the antibody would keep the virus from replicating and essentially starve it out.
If they cannot replicate, the virus cannot survive.
With such promising results thus far, the next step is completing animal trials before moving into treating COVID-19 patients, beginning with those who are the most sick, something they say could possibly begin as early as July. But first, the FDA would have to approve it.
We will do everything we can to help the FDA review our data and assure themselves and therefore the American public that these are safe and effective drugs.
If approved, it's a treatment that could potentially hit the market more than a year before a vaccine is ready.
We're all very excited and we hope to get this into patients very, very soon.
And at this point, kind of unclear what some of the country's top health experts are feeling about this development and this treatment and how optimistic they're feeling about it. And we do know that Dr. Anthony Fauci has said he believes personally that having a vaccine in circulation is going to be the thing that really gets us past this pandemic. We're live in Sorrento Valley, Mary Lee Moore, Fox 5 News.